Hello you all lovely people, aliens, and non-specific creatures. Welcome to today's video. Consider this our collaboration, since I tried using many of your guys' ideas, as well as adding my own. I hope you enjoy the mess, featuring. All right, my rats. Listen up. Tomorrow's the big day.
Oh, party, party, yeah.
The excitement is real. Moosey, here we come. It's Museum Uperick. Did you transform into Jun Hyung? He's not the only one with brain cells. Juni will love the surprise trip we planned. Going to the museum for his birthday. Much cultured, very sophisticated. 110% Juni. I wish I could get this excited about a birthday that isn't mine. You literally got so excited over mine. You produced me a country song. And you made a countdown on our phones. For Namu Hyung's birthday. That wasn't me. Then who, huh? The ghost of grammar mistake passed.
Hey, stop it!
Excitement is good. But please, for the love of Nam Jesus, behave yourselves just for once. What do you mean, Hyung? We're always well behaved.
I'm a good boy.
Hashtag Angel Squad. About as well behaved as the devil. The devil once was an angel too. Until the poor fella fell. Oh no, who pushed him down from heaven? So Chiminchi was an angel, until he fell for soap? Interesting.
Shh.
Don't get off topic. Right, sorry. Promise me you'll at least try to not cause chaos tomorrow. I'm mainly looking at you, Mackens. Don't be so pressed. I'm not pressed. I just want June to have a nice day, of calm and culture. So he can name June in peace. At least once a year. Just one day? Yes, just one day. No, but seriously. Can we try that?
Aye, aye, Captain!
Of course, seriously. Anything for Hero Hyung. We'll do him proud. Youngs? Don't ask me. I'm never the issue. Better ask yourself. Rude. Did you rent the museum, Yuni Hyung? Yeah. We got it to ourselves, from 11 a.m. to 5 p.m. Though I hope we won't be stuck there for that long. But I wanna look at every painting and photograph. Because I'm Vante. Knowing Juni, we'll have to drag him out of there at 5. Great, so all is settled. Chaos-free day, here we come. Don't jinx it, Hyung. Just one question. If we want a chaos-free day, why exactly are we taking the God of Destruction, and his many MJK, to a place with easy breakable statues and stuff? Seems like a mistake. Because this is June's birthday, so we do something he likes. Don't worry, my fellas. I'm already prepared to do damage control. I went and bought 2XXL bottles of super glue. Wow, that's so smart. I know our golden retriever well. That's my nickname for him, Copycat. And Copycat is my nickname for JK. Alexa, play Copycat. You can share Chimin with me, but not a nickname? Yes. Okay, now that we've discussed everything. Off to bed you go, rats. It's already 11. aka past your bedtime. But Hyung, I wanted to stay up, so I could go wish happy birthday to Hyung at midnight.
Me too.
Yeah, same. Well, you can't. Why? Because he'll be busy. Doing what? Jin Hyung, by the sounds of it. Laundry. You're making Hyung do laundry? At midnight. On his birthday. That's not very fantastic. It is. Because it's special birthday laundry. I don't need to hear this. Still King left the chat. Well, I support your plan all the way, Jin Hyung. But don't you think it's a bit unromantic? It's Hyung's birthday after all. I brought candles. OMG, abort, abort. Wrap Min Hyung in candles are not a good idea. Candles. 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 That's our Jinny, with the smart life choices.
Jinny is a romantic boy.
Well, have fun doing laundry then. Can I give you my Balenciaga hoodies to wash? Sure. Now hop into your beds. Hyung will come tuck you in, and give you goodnight kisses. Do I get hot choco? Sure, Minnie. Nighty night, fellas.
안녕, bye bye. See you soon. I wish you good night,
good night, good night. Sweet dreams, everybody. Especially you, Jimin. Good night, lovelies. Make sure to start his birthday with a bang, Jin Hyung. Zip it.
The next morning.
Wake up, Hyungs. On this day, 27 years ago, my hero was born. So get your lazy booties out of bed, and cheer for
Red Mazda!
Shut the fuck up, or I'll knock that pan over your head. OMG, put down my pretty pink pants. Your excitement is cute, cook. But please quiet down. I'm still tired. Didn't get much sleep last night, eh? It's too early for your thirsty remarks. Every day I wake up. Thirst. Happiest of birthdays, Juni. Thank you for being the best friend, tree of wisdom, leader, soulmate, and companion through life. May you be blessed with light and love. Happy birthday, Golden Retriever. Keep your sanity, and try breaking less shit. Happy birthday, Namu Hyung. Me and Dan love you a looch. You're so great-tastic, and so smart.
I was so impressed!
Happy birthday, Hero Hyung. Thank you for everything you do, and everything you are. You're such a legend. Such an inspiration. Perfection is impossible. But you sure come hella close. Happy birthday, Daddy Hyung. You're a lifesaver, truly. So glad to live my life, and thirst by your side. I told you already, but. Happy birthday, smartass. Grow, but don't grow into directions I can't follow. And take this new year of life, to clean up your socks more.
Aww.
You guys. Thanks a lot, that's very sweet. I appreciate it. Did you have fun doing birthday laundry, Hyung? He did. Anyways, Juna, we got a surprise for you. Please, for the love of the god I don't believe in. No bouncy castles or animals. Why? What's wrong with bouncy castles? No, don't worry, money, Hyung. Something way better, and way more IQ 148 appropriate. Yungs wrote me another dreary fanfic? Nah, dude. You haven't even finished the first one. That's because I'm busy, trying to prevent you all from doing dumb stuff. Well, they won't be doing anything dumb today. Yes, we'll be angels.
I'll be a better man today. I'll be good, I'll be good.
Today, everybody will be good boy. But I'll be best boy. I'll believe it when I see it. Hope, tell him. Today, we're going on a trip to The museum.
Hooray!
Surprise. Museum.
Party, party, yeah.
OMG, really? I'm shocked. Never in a thousand years did I expect this. Mind? Blown. Mouth? Agape. Close your mouth, or Jin Hyung might ask you to blow something that isn't the candles on your cake.
Take it off now, girl.
Park freaking Jimin, come here.
Yeah, 너가 일본에서 유포라 물지가 되게 맛있는 거고 사실 뭐 생각해가지고 사온 거야. 물티슈도 너 맨날 흘려가지고 야 이거 잘 닦으라고 내가 물티슈도 샀는데 나한테 어떻게 그럴 수가 있어?
So much for no chaos. You already knew, didn't you, Juni? Yes. Which of you dumb shits told him? Nobody told me. But if you want to surprise someone, maybe don't leave the reservation papers laying around on the dinner table. Oops. Well, there was an attempt at least. It's just like with our unsurprising surprise parties. Do you like it, Nam Jun Hyung? Museums are my second home. Of course I like it. Yay. Though I'm not sure the museum is a safe destination for a family trip. I told you, they'll control themselves today. Besides, I got it all perfectly planned out. Control freak. I just like to be organized. What exactly is the plan, Hyung? Oh, please let the plan involve the Magni leashes. Prince Leash Kink back at it.
Hey, stop it!
No leashes today. Oh, how sad appointing. Sorry, Angel. I ordered new ones. They're pink, and bedazzled with crystals. But so far, they haven't arrived. Fucking great. Let the shine of the crystals draw even more attention to the circus. What can I say? OMG, Yaz Sharpay. Jin, love. The plan, remember? Ah, right. Today, Hope will be on Taber duty. Oh, fun. And you better take it seriously, or I'll flush your sprite down the toilet.
Aye, aye, Captain!
I'll look after our Pusan baddie. I'll leave my baddie persona behind for the day. Pusan Angel all the way, baby. And Jungs will be mini-sitting. If that means sitting on me, I approve. He's not a fucking baby. Yes, he is. My baby. Yoon's on Chimin duty? What kind of strategy is that? Aren't you scared, they'll be doing sinful things, Hyung? Things I wouldn't know anything about, of course, because I'm an angel. The worst they'll do is a bit of lip exercises, which will at least keep them from causing havoc. They don't sin more than that without Hobie present. Which he won't be, because he's looking after my angel. That's a smart plan. True. I know. So, who am I looking after, Jin? You? I beg your worldwide pardon? I don't need a babysitter. That's debatable. You're 30, yet you act 3 when JK's around. Lol, true. I'm 28, you rat. You won't be looking after anyone, Juna. Yes, you get to Nam June in peace, Hyung. You can do all the nerd things, like interpreting art. And focusing on not breaking any of the pretty statues. Sounds good? Sounds too good to actually happen. But I'm ready for a birthday miracle. Alright, I'll make some breakfast. You guys get ready. We'll meet by the cars at 10:30. Jungkook, put on a turtleneck yourself, or I'll force one onto you. I'll put it on myself. I'll put on my glasses too. Look sophisticated enough for the occasion.
1 hour later.
Okay, head count time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Where's the soulmates? Yungs and I are here. I mean V-Min. Tae is trying to decide on which of his berets looks most hashtag Vante. And I'm here. Sorry. I didn't see you down there. This is why I stan you. Good one. I may not have height, but at least I got butter. But no jams, so what's the point? Wait. Park Shimin. What are you wearing? My blood, sweat and tears outfit. I figured it was fitting for the occasion. I love it. Heck yes. Close your mouth, Hope. You're drooling. And close your knees too. I think he stopped functioning. I'm taking this as a personal attack, Park. Fine, but the jacket will stay on at all times. No accidental shoulder slips. Accidents just happen, Hyung. I'm here. OMG, you look like a French painter. I bet he'd like to paint you, like one of his French girls. Girls? Where? Help Jin Hyung. There's no girls cookie. Alright, you join our car, Tae. Tae? Anybody there? Sorry, Hyung, I don't know who you're talking to. Today, I'm not Tae. I'm Vante. And I'll only respond to that. Jesus fucking Christ. And me. Alright, Vante. Jump into the car.
Let's get it! Let's gotta get.
I'm so excited for the Brachiosauruses. Brachiosauruses? Brachiosauri? Brachiosaurusy? Please stop. It's an art museum, Tyrannosaurus coup. There is no dinosaurs. Wait, what? You can cry about it in the car. Let's get going.
Many, many minutes later.
OMG, we're here. I'm so exappy. The calm and quiet this building radiates. And we got it, all to ourselves. Let's head on over to the exhibits. Dashy running. Read the sign, prick. No running. I think the signs are just suggestions. That's a life motto sure to get you into jail eventually. Hope World, you coming? I can't go in here. Why? Because this is the entry to hell. Cool. I bet the devil and Lil Nas are waiting for us to join their twerk party. You join them, I can't. What's up with you? He's scared. Of the art? It's okay, Hobi Hyung. For a long time, I was scared of museums too. Museums. Because I thought at night, the paintings and sculptures come alive. But Namjoon Hyung said, it's just a movie thing. No need to be scared. Take my hand, don't be scared.
You don't have to run, you don't have to hide, cause I got you.
No, that's not it. Look to your left. I see nothing. The other left, dumbass. Those are just statues, Hope. Of horses. Made of stone. They won't bite you. You say that now. Cuckoo, use your muscles.
Aye, aye, Captain!
Hey, not cool. It'll be fine, Hobie baby. Let's go to the exhibits, away from the horses. Yes. Chim, we're going to look at the antique weapons. That sounds boring. Sucks for you, I'm in charge. Damn, okay daddy.
Hey, stop you!
Where do you wanna go, Tae Bear? I mean Van Tay. The oil paintings. Alright, let's go. I'm off to the ancient Greek exhibit. Where Hiro Hyung goes, I will go. Fine, we'll go with June. Text me every 10 minutes, letting me know y'all are still alive. Gotcha.
Having death for days, I just feel like a black hole.
We all gonna die, but not today. Not today.
So less existential crisis, more getting cultured.
20 minutes later.
I really like this one. Any questions or anything you want to tell me?
I'm very satisfied.
Okay, so no offense. But all those people in the pictures are like really ugly. That should be pics of me in those frames.
I'm WWH Worldwide Handsome, you know?
AKA the real masterpiece. We can donate you to the museum if you want. One worldwide idiot less, keeping me from living in peace. Lol, y'all wouldn't last a day without me. OMG fellas. This place is super creepy. Did you see more horse statues? No, luckily not. But the pictures feel like they're staring at me. Like their eyes are following me around. You can't blame them for that. You're so drop-dead gorgeous. Everybody wants to catch a glimpse.
Oh my god, my heart is, oh my god.
You truly are the flirt master. That was smooth.
Smooth like butter, like a criminal undercover. Don't pop like trouble, breaking into your heart like that.
Those people in the paintings look like somebody just stole their Panda Express. I wonder why they were all so sad. If you had to sit still for hours, posing for the painter, you'd probably be frowning too. I wouldn't. I pose for Kukasso all the time. He calls me his moose. Moose? He means muse. Ah. Okay, but seriously. I just entered the modern art section. And what even is this? Looks like something a second grader would paint. Don't insult second graders like that. Hyung, you just don't get it. Yeah. You need to immerse yourself in the art. Make it your own. Feel it. Let it move you. Attribute your own meaning to it, as emotions flow through your body. Nerd alert. It's all about looking behind the obvious. That's easy for you to say. You always do that. I just passed by an all-black painting, with one tiny yellow dot. It's titled, Hope in the Abyss. OMG. Never knew two sock collaborated on a painting. Sounds like a portrait of my soul, after hope entered my life.
Aww.
We all know your soul is pink and fluffy, Yuni Hyung. I'm in a section with hundreds of swords, so if I were you, I'd choose my words wisely. Why is Yuni in the weapon exhibit, and you're here, Chimin? You were supposed to stick together. I got bored. Yuni's found a golden throne to sit on. And refused to move. So I lit the king bee. Yuni's, get your ass off that throne. You can't touch that, let alone sit on it. Come sit on my lap instead. Or my face. Park freaking Chimin. I'm a king. I can do whatever the fuck I want. I agrees. Min Yuni, move your buttocks. Now. You peasants are annoying as hell. Then I'll just go nap on the bench. All of June's nerding is making me tired. Sorry, I can't help being a cultured man of the world. You sure are the man of my world.
Aww.
Get married already. Flirt Master 92, coming for Chimney's brand, huh? Yungs? Let's go to the photography section together. Nah, go with JK or Tay. They actually care about photography. I don't. They got pics of Harry Styles there. Chimin, let's go to the photography exhibit. Speed up.
One hour later.
So, Chimin was talking bullshit. I guess one could say he was. K can't believe you fell for that, Jungs. This is a museum with the most famous of paintings. What would a picture of Harry Styles be doing here? That boy is more art than 99% of the ugly shit here. What's that 1%? Me, you, and Chimin. OMG, that was hot. Everybody be trying to make my heart explode today. Oh no, what happened to Jin Hyung? I can hear him yapping all the way from here. Yelling and rapping? Yes. He just discovered the naked sculptures. OMG, naked sculptures? I'm on my way.
What the hell is this place? A museum or a nudist resort?
Quick. Juna, cover Cuckoo's eyes. Hobi, keep Tae away. Hyung. We've seen naked bodies before, you know?
Whose?
Literally all of yours. True. We live together, got little boundaries, and no respect for privacy. We see each other naked so often, I could probably paint an accurate nude portrait of everybody. From memory alone. Alexa, play Naked.
That's different.
Don't panic, protective Pabo. It's no big deal, Hyung. Please, relax. Nudity in art is a very common thing. In paintings, photography, and sculptures. In human history, the human body has always been one of the principal subjects for artists. It can be traced back, all the way to prehistoric paintings and statues. Especially in ancient Greece, nude depictions were like super common. Nudity has often been used in symbolic ways, like extended metaphors for complex concepts. Did he just? OMG, that was incredibly attractive of you. I. What? I've been watching art documentaries. Are you crying, Juna? Yes. That's my son right there. The pride. The bear doesn't fall far from the tree. But back to my problem. Everybody, take your jackets off, and give them to me. I'll cover up this unholiness. The statues are pretty. But why do they all have such small dick?
Park Chimin, I will hit you over the head with a painting.
What? It's the truth. There should be a statue of me here. I am basically a Greek god with my body. He ain't wrong. I'm in favor of this. I'm great with arts and crafts. Maybe I can sculpt you. That's what we'll be doing tomorrow, I guess.
What is Vante doing here?
I told you to keep him away, Hope. He wanted to see the statues, I'm sorry. Whoa, this one is so beautiful. Cue jealous Jun in. 3. 2. 1. I'm not the petty dwarf. Why would I get jealous over-
Hey. Stop touching it. Touch me instead. My abs are better.
This fucking circus is my life. I'll name it Ronaldo. Take your innocent angel eyes away from Ronaldo, and go play with Yuni in the weapon exhibit. Don't. OMG, okie dokie. Fucking fantastic. Now I gotta keep the mole rat from stabbing himself.
A few moments later.
Bunna-san. There's a problem. What is it? Hyung will help. I may have gotten a tiny bit jealous over that sculpture, that was flirting with my Vante. So I may have tried to fight said sculpture.
Run.
Turns out, it needs to work on its defense. OMG Cookie. What happened to Ronaldo? I broke his arm. Oh no. Please don't tell Jin or Rapman Hyungs. They'll kill me. Worry not, sweet cookie monster. You're our mini Juni, so destruction is in your DNA. It's not your fault. I got super glue. This sun will take care of it. You hold the pieces together, I'll do the gluing. Thank you, you're the best.
You can count on me like 1, 2, 3, I'll be there.
12 seconds later.
Okay, it should stick now. Take your hand off carefully. Okay. Why are you holding on to my hand? I'm not holding yours. You're holding mine. I'm not. Oh no. You glued our hands together, didn't you? Oops. OMG, Hyungs cannot find out. What will we do? Don't panic. We'll just pretend to be holding hands. Isn't that suspicious? Of course not. Just two bros holding hands in a museum. 0 feet apart, because they love each other. You're totally right. Well, I guess I'm now officially part of the super glue line.
So much later that the old narrator got tired of waiting and they had to hire a new one.
This is honestly the best birthday gift, boys. I'm having the best time. These paintings are so beautiful. There's this entire section of nature paintings. I'm in love. Well, clearly you're more in love with the stupid paintings than you were with me. You haven't looked at me for like an hour. It's a museum. If he wanted to look at you, he could have stayed home. Go make out with a sculpture instead. If June doesn't pay attention to me, I just might. OMG, look at that painting of an oak tree in the style of Cubism. And over there, the one of the roses. June, I'll go kiss this sculpture, over there. Okay, babe. Have fun. Aren't you jealous? Do you reckon they have paintings of crabs? I'll do it. Last chance to stop me. Look at that landscape. Photorealism blows my mind. Wow. I think Jin Hyung wants something else blown. Fine, I'll kiss the sculpture now. I'll probably enjoy it more than kissing you anyway. Not like your lips are super soft. Or like you always know how much passion I want. Or like you hold me by the back of my neck, ever so gently. Or stop for fuck's sake.
Too much information.
This is better than any movie. Here I go. Alexa, play Kiss You. Why is Jin Hyung singing with a sculpture? My innocent angel eyes. Truly a sight that will burn itself into my brain. You can stop sock Jinny. June isn't looking. Wow, I did that, and for what? For my enjoyment, and to bring back blood, sweat and tears memories. Please stop cheating on Namu Hyung. Kim Nam June. This is so disrespectful. Guess I'll go look at the mirrors. Spend some time with the person who truly loves me. AKA myself. No, come to the photography exhibit with us, Hyung. Fine. Maybe I'll fall in love with one of the guys on the pictures. And replace June. Stop being petty, babe. You know you're my favorite work of art. What is that supposed to mean? That you're perfectly imperfect, and I love you. Sorry for not giving you enough of my attention. I'll go to the photography exhibit with you now. Guess I don't have to fall for somebody new after all.
2,000 years later.
Hyungs. Is that a close-up photo of a butt over there? Not this nudity again. It is indeed. A brilliant piece if you ask me. Very raw and unfiltered. Looks like someone sat naked on a scanner.
Wait a damn minute.
That's Chimin's ass? OMG, yes. I'd recognize that heart-shaped mole anywhere.
Park Chimin, you did not scan your Djibouti and put up the pictures.
Yes, I did. It's called self-love, and you taught me all about it. OMG. Whoa, you're such an artist, Chimster. It's time we went home. No, give me 5 more minutes. I wanna go back and look at that one painting of the tree again. Take some pictures of me standing in front of it. Which in itself will be art, because it's Namu Hyung standing in front of a Namu. Fine. But make it quick. It's gone. Don't worry, Hyung. I took it. What do you mean you took it? I took down all the artworks you liked.
John Jungkook.
You wanted to steal them? Of course not, I'm not a criminal. I wanted to make photocopies, so I could paint identical ones at home. Make a personal gallery for Hero Hyung. You'd probably do a better job than the actual painters, Golden Baby. You can't do that, Cook. Why? Faking art is also a crime, you moron. Art. 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 Jin. I mean. Put them back up, before anyone finds out. Lovelies. I think JK taking down the paintings isn't our biggest problem. What happened? Well, I could be wrong. But those paintings over there, look like someone painted over them. Oh, that was me. I turned their frown upside down. I also added some color to the sculptures.
Aww.
My messenger of happiness. Making the world a better place since 1995.
Kim Tae-hyung.
I'm Van Tae. No, you're an idiot. How could you do that? You said we should make the paintings our own.
I meant by interpretation.
Don't yell at my soulmate Hyung. You should have been more specific. Yes. You know he takes things literally. In that case.
Why would you let him do that, Hope?
Because everyone looks prettier with a smile. And the world needs more color. You're not here to create art, or make the world a better place. To quote our Queen Halsey.
Art is not what I create. What I create is chaos.
Young Hoseok, go wash off the paint right now. You too, Tae. Van Tae. I can't right now. Why? Because I can't let go of Cookie. You can be all best buddies and hold hands later. First, fix your mistakes. No, you don't get it. I physically can't let go of him. What did you do? I may have done an oopsie. What kind? Well, Ronaldo broke his arm by total accident. It wasn't an act of jealousy or anything. Just a series of unfortunate events. So Hobi Hyung and I tried to glue it back together. And ended up with our hands glued together too.
Fuck this shit, I'm out. Mm-mm. Fuck this shit, I'm out.
No thanks.
Don't mind me. I'ma just grab my stuff and leave. Excuse me, please.
If anyone asks, I don't know any of you. You promised me no chaos. Says the guy who made out with a sculpture. Let me see what you guys broke. Maybe I can fix it. No, Hyung. Get away from Ronaldo. You'll break. Well, at least now he has two broken arms. So it looks like it was done on purpose. Symbolizing this modern day society, of people reaching for your whole hand, when offering them only a finger. So much so, that they might end up ripping your arm off, because they're greedy. Not gonna lie, that's a brilliant take. Hyung's. Not to cause more worries. But who are those angry men coming our way? Oh no. Everyone, run.
Run, 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 run.
1:37 later. I can't believe we got locked up in the security office. They'll call the police. We'll be sent to jail, OMG. Oh god, I'm too pretty for jail. Who knew they had security cameras here? And who knew my free out of trouble coupons wouldn't work on Mr. Museum Director? Guys. There's only six of us. Haha, you can't see me down there. Very funny. No, there's really only six. OMG, where's Yung's? Somewhere on a bench. I played dead, so they must have mistaken me for a statue. Or a stone. Get us out of here. Before the police arrives. Please, soulmatey. I'm working on it. Please work faster. I don't like being locked up. OMG, Cookie. Please don't cry. Yoonhee Hyung will get us out of here. His sword dancing skills are unbelievable. Come here, honey. Hyung will make it okay, I promise. I won't let you end up in jail, Poosan Batty. That's not it. I don't care about jail. Then what is it? We ruined Rapman Hyung's birthday. I'm so sorry. You always get us out of trouble, and all we do is get you into more. I'm sorry too. I should have chosen you over my Djibouti. That was pretty dumb. I'm sorry as well. I just wanted to bring some happiness to the world. I didn't mean to bring chaos to your world in the process. I should have been more mature, and prevented all of this. Sorry, Joonhee. We really wanted to give you a break. Yeah, this was one big flop. I was all pressed about everyone behaving well. And instead of taming their chaos, I was a petty bitch. I'm sorry, Joonhee. That's not how this was supposed to go. Well, I got nothing to apologize for, because I'm a sane human being. But sorry that they aren't. We should have debuted it as a two-man team. Hey! Chill, my boys. Y'all may be idiots, but you are my idiots. Yes, I might be close to losing my mind sometimes. But I wouldn't have it any other way. This was a great birthday. Because I spent it with all of you. In all your beautiful, insane, messy glory. I love my life in all its shades of chaos. I can't picture a day without it. And I want it to always stay this way, despite me complaining. I wouldn't trade it all for anything. So cheer up. No tears on my birthday.
Aww.
That's so sweet of you, Hyung. But we're still in here. And so we meet again. Hello, gentlemen. OMG, Stanny boy.
Yay!
Thank Nam Jesus. Are you here to save us? Obviously. I told you guys.
I'm only one call away. I'll be there to save the day.
You ain't Superman. Calm the fuck down. Does that mean we're good to go? Yes. I talked to the museum director. They won't press charges if you pay for the damage. I'll do the call of shame then, and tell Bank PD. Hobie baby, that was so smart of you. What? Secretly texting Stan, to get us out of this mess. I didn't text him. But if it wasn't you, then who? OMG, a museum ghost. You uni hit me up actually. OMG, really? Why so shocked? It's no big deal. Maybe because not long ago, you wanted to throw him into a volcano, and watch him burn. Let the past be the past. These days, we practice sword dance together. Without me? OMG, seriously? Yes, it's great fun. We stand character development. Let's get going, rats. All this art made me hungry. For food or for Jun Hyung?
Stop it!
I want hamburger and Sprite. I want pizza. We can get it delivered, once we get home. Stan, you're invited too. If that's chill with Yungs? No pressure. I'll live. Well, in that case I won't say no. It's Redman Hyung's birthday, Stan. Oh, really? Yeah.
Happy birthday to me. Happy birthday to me. Happy birthday to dear myself. Happy birthday to me.
Happy birthday, man. Did you get any fun gifts? Yes. My favorite one being Yung's slowly growing into healthier and happier directions. Just like my plants. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this chaos, please like and subscribe. Much love, amigos, and until next time.